Chicago police have sent out a new safety alert for people walking in Grant Park. A group of thieves between 15 and 20 years old has beaten and robbed victims in three separate attacks in 5 days. It's especially concerning because that area is likely to be packed for the holiday weekend events. In one of the incidents on Sunday, a 16-year-old girl was arrested and charged. Police are looking for as many as 9 other people.